Some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
What the f*** was that? So, WTF! Now, normally this is Art's show, but screw him, he's not here.
Yeah, he's not here. Two times, man.
So, this is a story that, I read today that was absolutely hilarious. Now, we did a show, a WTF show a while back called Freedom Balls. That was actually a protection for fathers from their kids that hit them in the in that special area there.
You know what? Maybe they should start clenching their legs when they pick up their kids.
Well, I don't know what's free in this one, but they want to free in this one. But now the females, the ladies have something that they can free up, and that is Janties.
It sounds ridiculous already, sir. Janties, what are those?
Janties are denim diapers or denim panties that are so versatile that you can wear them in, in and or over pants.
Diapers?
Diapers, panties, either way, it's jeans.
There's a distinction there, sir.
Jean draws. I know, draws. One you poo in them, one, actually, I pooed my pants, I pooed in my diapers.
Let's just go with the panty aspect.
Let's just go with panties.
That's sexier to me.
Okay, denim panties.
All right, that's sexy.
Denim panties. Sexy, yes it is. Sexier than thong jeans? That's a little bit of a rash. That's a rash of scratching there. For thong jeans, that's actually a thing. Thong jean, or yeah, thong jean thongs. There you go.
Are they intended to be worn outside?
Now the janties can be worn either way. You can wear them over. You can wear them under. Whatever. It's cool.
So what if you're already wearing jeans?
If you're already wearing jeans and you wear
so if I do all the work to get them down, I'm like, the hell, are they still on?
Exactly, like, damn, girl,
you wore two pairs. It's like, did you just really not want me to take these off?
Oh man, this is actually from a Canadian company, and they're like, all out on this. They love it. They absolutely love it. Social media, not so much. Some people say two words, yeast infection. So it's pretty interesting to have this kind of product out, but it's not the first. As I mentioned before, jean thongs, that has happened. Priced at $168. Would you pay $168 for jean thongs?
I wouldn't pay $168 for jeans.
I would pay $168 for parachute pant thongs. All right. How many zippers would that be? All right, how about this one? Sissy pouch panties for men. For those guys that are in touch with their feminine selves, there are lacy, nice and sweet feminine panties.
Do they make those in jeans as well?
They do not. That would be hilarious. But it's a lace underwear with a big pouch for the, you know what? So
why don't they just get the free? Well, because they want to feel pretty.
That's priced at $18. So back to Janties.
Whoa! The man pouch panties are $18.
The man pouch panties are $18.
But
the jean thongs for ladies is $168.
Who are making these jean thong panties?
Well, hold on. So what does a Jantee cost? A great and reasonable $315. Or what?
That is ridiculous. I know that they like to overprice things to make it feel like, oh my God, it's so expensive that,
and
you know,
fashionable.
Yeah, exactly. I want to be the one person that has it, but that's just, you might as well just wrap your money around your waist and just wear that. Well, unless you're going to wear these things outside going to the grocery store. And if you do, please tell me so I can watch that. But that is a ridiculous price for that. I would not pay it. I don't think that there's ever going to be a situation where I can even convince myself that this will be a good thing to do. Outside of me watching somebody else do it. Somebody else pay for it and put it on, that's fine. You're good. I'm all with it, but not me, sir.
Okay, so
I haven't talked about the big pouch thing. $18 is affordable. I mean,
but you were talking about that now. You know, you
I
mentioned
about the janties.
But you mentioned fashion.
But the $18 is affordable. I'm not even going to lie. I was like, I have bought regular panties for women. That's fucking affordable.
you mentioned fashion, okay? Right. Now these janties have actually this type of drawers this type of underwear has actually been endorsed by models at Coachella. So yeah, some of those crazy ass fashion statements that people want to make, it's a legit thing.
Yeah, trust me, they didn't pay for them. They were like trying to promote the actual panties themselves. So they're like, here, put them on, wear them out there, be hot.
So now let's go into different fibers. So let's talk about that. How about like NFL or NBA jersey draws.
But they got holes in them.
Exactly. Nice fresh air. Okay, how about this one?
What if you have an accident? It just leaks out the bottom.
Corduroy bras.
Ew. So, I don't like touch a corduroy as it is.
All you hear is zip.
Like, as a kid, I wore corduroy pants, and I hated wearing corduroy pants because I would touch it and it just felt horrible on my skin. And it's like, you just ruined that. And I was just like,
I'm curious about parachute pant thongs. That would be crazy. How many zippers would they?
They're called granny pants.
Oh, Terrence, take us home.
All right, so if you've actually purchased a pair, or if you own a pair, or if you're thinking about purchasing a pair, please send us a picture because I want to see this.
Because that's hilarious.
It's absolutely hilarious. Not the man pouch ones. Don't send it.
Yeah, we don't want those.
I don't want to see that. Yeah. this is the first time that you've come to the channel, or is the first video that you found from the channel, I got to start by asking, why did you start with WTF? I mean, there's many other videos that we do on the channel. Please go to our channel, look at all those videos that we do. We put a lot of work and effort in this. This is just something we just do on a random. So if you do like this one, do make sure you subscribe so that way you're aware of all the other stuff that we do, and go to our Patreon so that way you can help the channel grow and maybe we can stop doing this nonsense that we do on WTF.
Which we won't.
Patreon.com/thegoods. We probably won't do that at all. Patreon.com/thegoods, where you can get t-shirts, posters, and also knock over Batman as I just did right there, and contribute to the show with topics and stuff too if you want to. There's a cheer on there for that as well.
All right, for Aspen and Art, wherever the hell they're at, I'm Manny.
I'm Terrence.
And we'll see you next time.